The University of Idaho, especially in the College of Engineering, is very focused on hands-on experiences. My students work with this big robot here. Where you really get your best learning is when you're out in the laboratory doing things with that knowledge and making the robot actually seem much more intelligent than it really is. The first rule of robotics is robots are dumb. They have to be told what to do. They have to be programmed. Now, mechanical engineers build these things. Computer science tells them what to do. Robots make people working in factories more productive. If they're more productive, they can produce more for a lower cost, and that helps us all. Robots tend to replace jobs that are dangerous and repetitive, and they're replaced with more jobs that pay higher and have higher educational requirements. That's what universities do. We produce people that can go into these factories and help the robots help us. Robotics is used everywhere, all the way from preparing food to building wood for your homes at the Idaho Forest Group. All of these things have robots in them. Modern sawmills, modern food plants, they're highly automated. They still employ lots of people, but those people aren't doing the dangerous jobs they used to. You may think that a degree in computer science means you're sitting behind a terminal all the time. Just not true. You're out in the field in robotics trying to figure out why your robot is crashing into the table. You have to get out there and diagnose things. You write code that makes things move. Big things move fast. That kind of experience is what companies are looking for.